Hi everybody, I'm Lina Jacobson from the Lina Group at United Realty of Weston, here from South Florida. I just want to say happy holidays to everybody, and I want to answer a question that I get a lot. Should I wait until the spring to put my property in the market, or until the holidays? Okay, depending on the seller, of course, and their needs, it could be a different answer. Of course, right now is a great time to put a property in the market because the interest rates are very low, will give bigger capacity of purchase at the buyers. But I always like to advise my clients in South Florida, especially, we have an amazing market in the winter. So I would love to have a house ready to put in the market at the first week of January after all the holiday buzz. And it's one of the best times to sell a property. Why? Because the buyers, like I say, buyers are ready. The interest rates are great right now, so it gives the buyers a bigger purchase opportunity that maybe your house will be able to have a bigger pool of buyers right now. In addition, the competition is very low. A lot of people wait until the spring to put the property in the market, which means more competition. And yes, there can be more buyers out there looking, but the competition is so much bigger that you might as well, if you're ready to sell, this is a great time. After the holidays, the winter time, we have a lot of visitors for out of state and out of the country, visiting the loved ones, great time for visiting properties, thinking of what they're gonna buy next year. And if they see your house and they fall in love, they will buy it. So if you're ready and you wanna sell your home after the holidays, it's an amazing time and we would love to help you. For any other advice on how to sell your home, or anything that you need, we are here to help you with your real estate needs. Thank you so much for watching, and again, happy holidays. Talk to you soon.